okay in our culture is because we have murderous hearts. And these murderous hearts lead people to facilities like this that lie to us and tell us they're health facilities. They lead them here to kill their very own offspring, their very own children. And we're here to plead for the life of these children. They have no voices of their own. So we're here to stand for them and to stand for Jesus Christ and His gospel. So because what we have, because of our murderous hearts, because we have murderous hearts, what we deserve, and rightly so, is death and hell, because we've broken God's law, and God commands us to be perfect. And the problem with being perfect is we can't be perfect. So what He's done is He sent someone to be perfect for us, and that person was Jesus Christ, God in the flesh, your God incarnate. So God became man in Jesus Christ. Perfect life on this earth, fulfilling the law, never sinning. He was arrested illegally, tried illegally, because He was hated by the very creation, His own creation. They beat Him to a pulp and they nailed Him to a cross, and on that cross is where God poured out the wrath for our murderous hearts. Listen, for our murderous hearts, for your murderous heart and my murderous heart, for our thieving hearts, for our lying hearts, for our sinful, darkened hearts. He poured out the wrath that was meant for us and poured that judgment onto Jesus Christ. So all of our sins, past, present, and future, if you believe in the work of the cross and the work that Jesus Christ has done for us by paying for our sins, if you believe in that, all of our sins have been paid for. Even the sin of abortion, the sin of murdering babies can be paid for if you'd only turn to repent and believe in Jesus Christ. So this is the good news of the gospel. We're not out here to hate you. We're out here because we love you and we want to tell you the truth. And you know what? The truth sometimes hurts, doesn't it? Because it goes against our feelings. It goes against our desire to live in our sinful ways. And our sinful ways brings us out here. Our sinful ways is what causes you to stand in front of a place that murders babies and take families in to destroy their very own families. Please hear me, Death Scores. This is not going to go without judgment. The only way to escape judgment from God is to claim a righteousness that's outside of yourself, and that only righteousness can be found in Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ alone. He says He's the only way to the Father. So please repent and turn and believe in Jesus Christ. Please know that this is not a health facility. Everyone knows this is not a health facility. This place is open without a license for the sole purpose of killing babies.
Dad. There's cops over there, son.
So listen, please turn and repent and believe in Jesus Christ.